their vessel was on fire and they were abandoning ship. The helicopter was launched. When we arrived on scene, two people were on a inverted raft. At the time, a 210-foot cutter, Coast Guard Cutter Active, was nearby. We stood off and began to record the recovery of the two survivors and the fishing vessel as it was burning.